Looking to get more details about an incident in South Buffalo. Our photojournalist was at the scene on Seneca Street in front of the Rite Aid around 1:30 this morning. You can see the parking lot was full of police tape and there were officers there investigating. We have reached out to Buffalo Police for more information and we'll update you once we get more details. 11:04.